dead end street. Walked in slow and took a back row seat. I knew I had nothing new to say. So many people looked so burned out, I couldn't help feeling bad about just having to be there anyway. A friend of a friend from work came in. I never had known what to make of him. He had always seemed to be so insincere to me. You know, I've always been afraid of a 12-step crowd. They laugh too much, talk too loud, like they all know where everyone should be. It's been a talking in a circle, I was by myself. Everyone was telling everyone how they felt. It felt like so long since I've been young. As the circle kept moving its way to the back, I was wondering what I was gonna say. In fact, I still didn't know as it rolled off my tongue. Spent it long. Car. But a little later on that night at the bar, I was telling everybody how strange my day had been. They said, brother, all you need is another shot. So I threw one down and said, thanks a lot, as I thought to myself, well, here we go again. Spend it alone.